Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol GLUU. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So while this here may look like several days worth of time, it's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like through this time frame, I think it's a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price, and then makes mapping out with levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. Now, I did this analysis yesterday, so that's where these red and green line annotations are coming from. But after today's movement, very nice recovery, and definitely updates here need to be done. So the first thing I'm going to do is just a little house cleaning, get rid of that line right there. Sure, it still pertains to the chart. It's just not relevant. And from a presentation standpoint, I don't want to risk causing confusion and clutter because there's lines all over the place. So let's try to keep this as clean as possible. First update, though, comes about based on a foundational rule in charting, which states when levels of resistance are broken and closed above, you want to see them act as support. So $6.50, one of the newest areas of support. Going into next week, the ideal level of support, when you say, hey, Clay, what would make this chart look the absolute strongest going forward? That would be if the price can stay up above 685. Now, don't get me wrong, though. If the price falls below 685, I'm not saying the entire chart's ruined or anything like that. But yeah, if the price can manage to actually stay up above 685, that would certainly be a huge sign of power going forward on the bull's part. Taking a step back and looking at things from more so a big picture point of view, that is where the purple line there comes into play, the famous 50 period simple moving average, keyword being moving. As time goes by, that line is going to move itself higher and higher. So a very basic yet highly effective way to judge the health of the move, this right here being defined as quote unquote the move, just watch that purple line. As long as the price stays above that line, as the line itself moves higher and higher, then the bulls are in full health, the bulls are in full control. How are you going to best visualize that? You know, that's what's being represented. Again, sure, staying up above the 685 mark, that would be fantastic. But from the grand scheme of it all, as long as the price is above that purple line, the bulls 100% own the chart. In terms of where the sellers are at via the resistance, pretty straightforward. The party stopped today right up there at $7.20. So 720 will be public enemy number one going into next week. All in all, though, at the end of the day, as long as the price continues to chip away and build higher bases like it did today, then everything else will eventually take care of itself, including breaking those levels of resistance. So focus on the higher focus on the healthy consolidations with those higher lows, and just sit back and enjoy the trend. One of the biggest questions that I get is, hey, Clay, how do you find the stocks that you trade? So what I've done is put together a free resource guide where I talk about the tools that I use to locate stocks that I find interesting and think may have potential. So if that sounds like something that could add value to you as a trader, then click on the image that is up on the screen right now, and I will email you the guide. The guide itself is very short and to the point, and best part, it's completely free. Thanks for watching the video. Let me know if you have any questions.